As I understand it, Night in the Woods is an extremely well-regarded RPG once you get out of your character May's bedroom. But I wouldn't know it because I spent all my time in there playing bass.